Today we are going to look at the negative commands or prohibitions in Hebrew. Two basic words we use for negative commands or prohibitions, that is al or lo. That is meaning is not. That is for negative, adding not to a sentence. That is a negative commands or prohibitions. We use that. In Hebrew, we use these two terms for negative commands. One is for a permanent prohibition, that is you shall not keep, that is for permanent prohibition, that is forever, you know. And for immediate prohibition, just for now, immediate prohibition. So for permanent prohibitions we use law, and for immediate prohibitions we use al. For example, lo tishmor law tishmor. This is per law is added, that's why it is permanent prohibition. So thou shall not keep. And another one we using with al tishmor. Al-Tishmor. Al is, I said, immediate prohibitions. That meaning will be, you do not keep now. Do not keep now. That is Al. This is you shall not keep means you should not keep. You never keep. Never, that is the meaning of law, not forever. That is permanent. Al meaning, that is for immediate. So that is now, do not keep now. So these are two words used for negative commands and prohibitions, law and al. You know, law means permanent prohibition, never keep. Al means immediate prohibition, do not keep now.